again.
This, ladies and gentlemen, is the lifted 2016 Toyota Tacoma TRD Sport. My name is Thomas and welcome to Fish Creek Nissan. In this video, I'm gonna go over everything that you need to know about this truck. But let's be honest, you're here because of the lift kit, so let's save you some time and get right into the details about that. This Tacoma is riding on a 6-inch lift kit, and to balance things out, it is rocking a set of BF Goodrich KO2 all-terrain tires and blacked out 17-inch DC rims. Some of the other accessories include this blacked out front grille, but don't worry, if you prefer the chrome one, it still comes with that as backup. It also comes with your standard black bed liner, as well as a tri-fold black tonneau cover. And just to keep the theme going, it also comes with black step rails on both sides. Some of the creature comforts include a remote keyless entry, and a push, stop, and start button. There are also heated front seats, as well as a touchscreen that will display all of your entertainment options, such as your USB, AUX, AM, FM, XM radio, as well as Bluetooth, and if you're still into it, a CD player. And all of those Bluetooth and music options can be controlled through the buttons on your steering wheel. Also displayed on the touch display is the angle from your backup camera, as well as your navigation. And last but not least, there is also automatic temperature control and a set of fog lights. And in terms of the powertrain and the mechanical side of things for this Tacoma, it comes with a 3.5 liter V6 engine that puts out 278 horsepower and 265 pound-foot of torque. All of that goes through an automatic 6-speed transmission. However, there is manual mode, so you can take over what gear you're in if you would like to do so. And from there, you have the option to select just 2-wheel drive mode or a full 4x4 mode. All of that gets you 13.1 liters to the 100 kilometers city and 10.7 liters to the 100 kilometers highway. Currently, this Tacoma has less than 47,000 kilometers on it and is using front disc brakes with rear drum brakes with built-in ABS. All of that, and you can carry around 4 of your buddies, as this Tacoma is a 5-seater. And that's everything that you need to know about this blacked out lifted 2016 Toyota Tacoma TRD Sport. For more information, you can visit our website. And if you like what we do here at Fish Creek Nissan, feel free to like and subscribe. My name is Thomas, and thanks for watching.